Hey folks, Jerome, Forestwood here. It is 5:02 p.m. on July 12, 2021 in downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is 23 degrees outside on an overcast evening in the city. In this video, I walk for 2.6 kilometers starting at the Haoxiang supermarket in Chinatown and walk east on Baldwin and Elm to Simcoe Street, where I stroll south, ending my trek at a public bench in Olympic Park. At the time of this recording, Ontario was in phase 2 of its reopening plan due to the COVID-19 pandemic, so outdoor dining, attending barbershops and salons, and mall shopping were permitted. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe.
Yeah. Thank you.